of terrified screams, I will assume you made it through the Uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time.
¿Felipe le dio las llaves?
No. ¿Me las tenía que dar? Lo vi hace poco.
Sí. Seguro se lo olvidó a ese pendejo.
Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know their soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing. It would be rude not to check the safe, I think. Okay, the fingerprint scanner. Time to break out the tool he borrowed from the head of cybersecurity. Remember, it picks up fragments of previous scans. You just have to cycle through them to match the target print.
Thank you.
Must be a plane or a helicopter or something. Keep looking.
Hola! Hola!
Looking shaky, nauseous. A little appetizer worked, huh? Good, good. Say, you kill the moose, you carry it home. You understand? Yes. The heavier the things you take, the slower you will be. This is my kind of engineering. Wires and vaults. So simple, so easy to bypass. This is how you use the tool. The wires on the left must be connected to the values on the right. Go from top to bottom. The values must add up to the target voltage. You can see that number in the middle. Excellent. System down. Confirmed. But the compound has separate air defenses. Do not forget. Those you must avoid. In the water. Be careful.